slam. And the WWF and European champion Shawn Michaels. Oh, look at this! Here we go! Trying to just gave up. Helms it up.
Chair, look right out. Into their hands.
Look out, look out, look out. Boom! The chair right in the spine.
And China's got the referee. Look at this.
You think he can hear it? And Helmsley, he cheats to win again.
The dirtiest players in the game, but they get the job done.
Oh, yeah, they're big time now. They're tough. A man gets hit from behind with a steel chair. Now everybody wants to take him apart to get a piece of the anvil.
What do you think they're thinking back in Calgary right now, up in Canada, to see what D-Generation X is doing?
Oh, no.
To their homeboy.
Pedigree. Uh-oh. Pedigree,
not on
that chair. Helmsley with a pedigree, and he planted Neidhart.
Hey, Sergeant, wait a minute. Sergeant Slaughter, I hope you're watching. That could be you. You better be wearing that steel helmet Sunday.
That's Michael's got. What is that?
A can of spray paint. Never seen that done before on a Monday night.
This is sure original. Lordy, how revolutionary is DX going to be?
How humiliating would it be to have that painted on your back?
How humiliating would it be to work for him? But be that as it may, this is absolutely repulsive. It's all about this rubbing it in people's face.
Oh, but the end is up! He's up!
Neidhart! Double clothesline by the anvil. The anvil's not going to take it anymore.
This is not
what is she doing?
China!
Three on one again. Neidhart wants to fight. Wait.
Look at China. She's manhandled. She's woman.
China's got a.
She's handcuffing. That's what she's doing.
DX is handcuffing Neidhart, and now the anvil is helpless.
Uh-oh.
As his wife and his family looks on in Calgary, Neidhart is going to be dismantled.
Look at Shawn Michaels. He's got a big smile on his face. They haven't even taken those suckers out of his mouth. Look at that.
I cannot believe the absolute audacity of D-Generation X. Something's got to change here. Neidhart is fighting with one arm handcuffed, but Neidhart still wants to fight.